I don't think I can remember last time we came. There wasn't one where, so it must have been a while since we came in here.
Yeah.
Put a shape into the wall then. Is it stop mirror?
Oh yeah, recess, isn't it?
I remember going out of that door before. It's a big picture of a house. Pardon?
I'm just thinking
of a little on top of it. Yeah. Got touch. He says.
It's really what it said up back and forth, isn't it?
Chairs long.
Do you need me?
Thought they were took the same picture then, but they're not. And it's a hound. Massive organ. They were on about that last time we were here. Same part of it's downstairs, part of it's up here.
Mm-hmm. Big,
innit? Yeah. Nope, monitor.
Just picking it that.
Yeah. There'd be a few people using that, I would have thought. This is nice. Massive long corridor. Plenty of space in here.
Oh.
Oh, looks like studio sets, doesn't it?
Yeah.
The south bedroom. State bed. Oh. Very quiet up here.
Mm-hmm. A creaky floor, though.
Coin exchange. It's very quiet up here, isn't it?
It is quiet today, yeah. We had a group in this morning, but it's been quiet since.
Quite nice, actually.
Yeah, I'm not sure how many people are in. I think there's some people downstairs.
Yeah, some people downstairs, but it's quiet up here.
Yeah.
It is quite nice, though, that quiet.
Yes, it is.
Walking around.
It is, you've got it all to yourselves.
Yeah.
Take your time and have a good look.
A nice bed.
It is, isn't it? Red or gold always looks nice.
It's what you put in a room that makes it big or small. It's got a high ceiling.
Oh, definitely. wallpaper on it, so when it shuts, it's all same. Is even fucking. So you probably have that shut most of the time for privacy and you use that.
Yeah. There's a long slit in this wall in here. There's a slit in the wall over there. I don't know. I think it's supposed to.
No, please,
okay. Probably one outside at one time. Crap, it is getting warm. It's a nice thing inside at bed there.
That ottoman.
Look
at child dressed like that.
Humpty Dumpty.
There's no dressing table in here, which is surprising.
Unless there's something that does open up as a dressing gown, a dressing table. Oh,
God.
Yeah. There's a dressing table there. What the hell is that in here? It's a piece of art, apparently. Weird. With a capital W.
Visitors touching objects will be locked in.
This is definitely a kid's place.
Yeah. I can't even expect to through again.
This is definitely a kid's room. Yeah. Oh, hiya. Oh, dear.
Hey, alright,
cop.
Yeah?
You are. God, that's sanitizer's strong. Uh-huh. There's a weird thing back there. It looks like loads of like feathers locks of hair.
Oh, yeah, it's, oh, I can't remember what the name of it is. It's called Paracosm, that's it. It came a few years ago. We had an exhibition on fantastical beasts. Oh, and that was commissioned up from this artist, I can't remember her name. And it's made up of all magpie feathers.
Oh, right.
Yeah, so it's made of all magpie.
Yeah, I thought it looked like a giant swan neck. It just looks a bit going on forever.
Yeah, it's made up of magpie. It's like a centrepiece of this fantastical beast, you know, from medieval times.
That explains that then, Sabra. Thank you.
So it does look a bit weird, yeah.
Yeah, it does. It's good, though.
Oh, I'm quick.
That make out of that's a door or
a hole.
Or a dark hole. It's fabric.
Yeah, somewhat there. Fabric. Put your hand out and touch it.
They're nice. Two mirrors. I'm sure that's what one of them is, anyway. Beadwork mirror in case. Alright, so that goes inside that then.
Yeah.
It's a nice bit of
work,
I bet if this were still a working house, you wouldn't have that big fire roaring. Looks like bird's gone straight in.
Give Temple Newsam House to his niece Margaret as a wedding present.
What a present!
You got more for your money in them days, didn't you? So quiet up here, it's lovely.
Yeah.
Well, that's unusual. The map.
Yeah. That's Temple Newsam in its grounds. Look how tiny it is. Excuse me. I apologise, Stephen.
Is that Watson's farm? Or is that farm? No, that's where we get tickets, isn't it? That must be a farm. What much of it in them days, am I?
It's just an example, isn't it? I think. Look at them tiny little houses, isn't it?
Yeah. It's in a C shape, isn't it? Low ceiling in the building. Rapunzel. I know some, I wouldn't say well-known names, but...
Guess how many metres of... How many metres long Rapunzel's
hair? We'll just have a look there.
Oh, yeah.
Rapunzel, ooh, freaking out, Rapunzel. God, I nearly went flying down bloody stairs.
Look, I'm going down, it's creepy.
Leasing up them, those stairs that go like that.
No.
Like they would at that tower, I don't like them at all.
No, I don't.
My head can't work them out. Servant squatters.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like the inside of a ship.
Still big rooms, aren't they?
Yeah.
Let me have a room of popcorn. Oh, there's two beds in here.
Oh, right. Didn't have luxuries, did they?
Basics, that's all.
That chandelier is nice.
Same in all rooms, aren't they? Have you noticed?
Mm.
I feel the back of my ears went through.
That's why they had high ceilings, isn't it? So that.
Yeah. Much of that left, is there?
Yeah.
It's a shame.
The boudoir. Numbers on bottom of paints, looks like they're going to be auctioned off.
I think they're all numbered in the book, if you get the book.
All right.
I think I got book last time, I need it at all.
Chaise long again, a bit of a rough chaise long light, but
yeah, there's no padding on it, is there?
Mm. The Indian dressing room, and there's another door over there as well.
Not the biggest one, right? Wide, aren't they?
I mean, no, side of it, there's a slit and there's a door.
Oh, yeah, so there is. Does it come from this side? This room
is
just wide that way.
Mm. Might go to a secret place. Mm. Or it might be a cupboard.
Mirror, mirror, oh, on the wall. Who is the fairest?
Christ almighty. Door here as well. This is supposed to be a blue stripped room. Looks more green to me, but
it's like a turquoise colour, isn't it?
Mm. Rumpelstiltskin. Yeah. Apparently my name on here is Bobo Bubble Honker.
Oh yeah, mine's Bobo Giggle Honker. That's his Crumble Zippy Honker.
Oh, we're all honkers then.
We're all honkers because we're all hearsed out.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
I'm sure you got down there last time as well.
We went up that way.
Yeah.
You are?
Very nice. That lake right in front isn't there anymore.
No. What is it? If you could tell where it was.
That's down there where that slit is in the ground. Because there's always a slit in the ground where water's been.
Yeah, it could have been. Could have been. My favourite room.
Oh, I break now. Take it, we'll come to you back where we've been.
Yeah.
Bomb! I smell the blood of a Yorkshireman!
I nearly had a heart attack.
I did as well, I jumped out of my skin.
Christ, that was loud.
Do we like that?
Yeah. Puzzles out again. Thank you.
Sorry,
we got it. 970 neck. Nice photo.
Oh yeah.
Picture as well. What's that? Oh, no.
And it's good for a fan.
Pardon?
And it's good for a fan.
Mm.
Great crashes sometimes.
He has. He has.
Mm.